What's up, YouTube? Welcome to another episode of Gaming with Dragonus. Today we're playing ATS. We're joined with Canyon Hopper. I've got my load. He's getting ready to get his. We are taking it from Price, Utah to Cheyenne to the rail export to Cheyenne, Wyoming. A newly opened map for us. Take out the cement barrier right there, why don't you?
Yeah, I got myself stuck.
Yeah, you did. According to my screen, you're not even moving. Turn your wheel the other way. And back. Well, it might pull your ass end around like that, doing it that way. Yep. You just hit it again. There you go. Am I out of the way enough? Am I pulled up enough? Oh yeah, I see that. Alright. I'll wait for you out on the road. Oh, lights might help be helpful. Right? I just couldn't see where the crap I was going. It was so dark. It reminded me. It's like, oh yeah, I have no lights on. Alright, you coming? I'm just slowly creeping up the hill in front. Let me know when I start going. Because I'm only doing 5 miles an hour. Okay. I just grabbed another gear. But I'm pulling now and I don't have very much oomph because I was going so slow. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Come on, truck. I know you can do it. I got faith in you. I'm barely doing 6 miles an hour. Well, that's why I'm going so slow, is because I stopped and waited for you to get on the hill. We're going to exit onto the freeway here in a minute. There we go. I'm starting to move now.
Me too.
Keep left and then turn left.
Oh, I was gonna say, oh, this is gonna be fun.
Turn left.
Tight. I just hit the rail.
Yeah, that.
Okay, that exit was not meant to be for this big of a trailer. Just FYI. Says we have 451 miles to go.
Mike.
How you holding up over there? Oh, we got an exit right here. East to Cheyenne. I'm not used to being able to take those exits. On to 80.
It's a hard pull.
Yeah, it is. Going towards Heber City, Utah. Slowly gaining speed. I'm up to 52 now. Am I losing you? Hell, I just broke 68 miles. I just hit 68 miles. '67, '68. Must be going down a hill. It's about the only time we meet it on these loads. Not yet. I wonder if that got changed. I thought so. Yeah, I'm not seeing any rain. Do I need to slow down? I'm coming down a hill. At the weigh station. It told me to pull in. Yeah, right. Fast pass or something like that. Well, they wanted me to stop, but you know, I'm not stopping. I didn't. They wanted me to come in.
Keep left.
Yeah, I just barely got done passing it, so yeah, you're not too far behind me now then. It says we have 358 miles. Hey, we're in Wyoming.
We are now?
Yeah, because there's Evanston right there. Wonder when we crossed. Must have missed us somewhere because, yeah, Evanston is in Wyoming. That's possible. Right. That's very possible. And here comes the rain. It was just on the map. We didn't go into the town, therefore it didn't acknowledge that we were there. I'm getting rained on now. Oh yeah, it's starting to pour on me too. Delayed reaction. Maybe. Well, I'm driving inside my cab again. I'm not getting quite as sick this go around. I had to drop a gear to pull this hill. Yeah, I had to drop a gear. I was losing speed. See, I'm starting to climb now. Emergency services on the right hand side of the road. There's a wreck. No, but it's close to the edge of the road. I pulled over just in case. I wasn't sure how wide this load stuck out and I didn't really want to clip him and find out. I don't even know if you can clip him, but I didn't care to find out. Probably. One of these days maybe I'll try it too. This sucks. Our first look at Wyoming and it's dark. It's 7:48 in the morning, so maybe we'll be getting lights. Tunnel. East Fleming. Decent one, lengthwise. It's a decent one.
Yeah,
it says we have 257 left to go. Rock Springs discovered. That's our first Wyoming. I'm still straight. I'll let you know. Yeah, no, I'm Keep still going it. Straight. Coming back there?
Yeah.
Nice. It says we have 224 miles left to go. And I'm still getting rain. Apparently there's a Crescent Junction in Wyoming, too. Because we're coming up to it. It says Crescent Junction bags, and we don't want that exit. That's what it says. I thought our Crescent Junction was the only one. I just saw some lightning. No thunder yet, but I seen lightning. Another string of lightning.
Keep left.
Rollins discovered. Well, 157 miles. Yeah. Yep, I see that. I'm starting to see a sunrise on the horizon. I'm seeing shades of pink. Thank you. 142 miles. Still getting rain now. There's some green flashing up ahead. Yeah. Oh, it's a gas station up on the hill. I see a sunrise coming in, and I'm still getting poured on. Laramie, next two exits, 97 miles to Cheyenne.
Yeah, we've been to Laramie.
Real life? Yep. There's a cop on the right-hand side of the road, moved over just in case. They have a car pulled over. Laramie discovered. That's 3 of 10 in Wyoming. Yep. Miles. We'll unlock one more, I'll bet. Cheyenne. The rain's starting to let up. Yep. I didn't see anything on the map indicating that we're going to come up on another town. Pretty sunrise coming up though. Over those little hills.
Yeah, it is.
Miles. Happy Jack Road. What a name.
What is it?
Happy Jack Road. 1 mile.
Yeah, I see that sign now.
Yeah, it does. 59 miles. We're almost there. We're down to less than 50 miles.
Nice.
Yep.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Okay, our exit's up.
Exit right.
Towards Denver.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Another exit once you get onto the main road again, onto College Drive.
Exit right.
Currently we're not going to come into Cheyenne enough to get its lock. At least it doesn't act like it.
Keep right.
Oh, I'm gonna take out the street sign. Yep, I did. 11% damage.
Go straight on.
11.
Oh, I thought you said 100. I was like,
really? No, 11. When I took out that street sign. Did it damage the load? Yeah. 1%. I saw that. I'm gonna need to hit that repair shop before we take another load, I think.
Keep right.
See our drop off.
Yep.
Get ready to turn right.
Oh, no, we're not driving by it yet. It's ahead of us. Right-hand turn.
Okay, let's find a new route. Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Got one of those mechanic gates.
The one that opens?
Yeah.
It was a nice ride.
I don't know. I'm pulling in right now to find out. And of course I overshot it.
I mean, I'm right behind you.
Yeah, no, I'm not going to park it. They can do it. All right, guys. Thanks for joining me. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a comment, like, share, subscribe, and hope to see you on the next trip.